Okay, Lily, so where are we at?
We are at the Boathouse in Disney Springs.
All right, so how was the bathroom?
It was really nice, obviously. And there was cool decorations. On the door, there was this big head.
A head?
Yeah, like...
A head of what?
It was like, you know how, like, mannequins have that, like, kind of head?
Oh.
With, like, glasses on? Yeah, it had one of those.
Were there any fish in there?
Yeah, there was a big fish on the door. I mean, in the wall.
So, how was the decor, 1 to 10?
7.
7, that's pretty good. Did it have anything automatic?
Sink.
Uh-oh.
The sink was automatic.
The sink? What
yeah.
kind of soap did it have?
It had a liquid.
Liquid soap?
Yeah.
All right, cleanliness, 1 to 10?
10.
Overall, 1 to 10?
10, but I did see a smell jar, which I heard that was an urban legend.
A what?
And when I turned on the sink, I
you saw
like,
a what?
A smell jar. I think that's what they're called. They use like, so like when you walk by a store, you smell like fresh baked
Oh, yeah.
Treat.
Yeah, no, that's not an urban legend. Those are real.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So it sprayed when you farted?
No. When I turned on the sink, it smelled like fresh baked dough.
Baked
and it was really good.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was really nice.
All right.
Have
thanks.
Have a nice day.